Dude, they put some shit called fucking DHMA in certain pre-workouts, and apparently that's a steroid.
Oh, I have no doubt. Do not get steroids, Devin.
I'm only packing 2 inches. I can't lose it.
You can't lose it, man.
I don't got any inches to afford to lose.
Hey, Devin, wanna come help me up?
You just got shot, bro.
I know.
I don't wanna run past that door.
I got shot through the wall. You had no idea. Bro, you dog shit.
Help a brother out.
Don't do this. Don't let me pass.
Biohazard.
Yo, I'm fading away.
Dude, I need a fucking belch. I need like a 5-second burp. Just a deep ass burp.
Yeah, maybe I could get rid of some of this dookie shit in my butt. I could. Fucking coming out of my ass, dude. My butt is a little biochemical weapon.
Oh my god.
Damn, bro. I had Lindor chocolates.
Oh, those things are good, bro.
I ate them all a couple days ago.
5 seconds. Those are addicting.
They're my favorite, bro.
I like the G one. I don't know how to say the name, but it's like Gurn or something. I don't fucking know.
Gertrude?
Maybe, but that sounds like a fucking old lady's name from Harry Potter.
Cause I'm just bad.
Oh my god. There's something wrong with my ass. Just go on Rainbow Siege and start venting in game chat. There's something wrong with my dick too.
Damn.
Let's go, big dick.
I had to give my wife the old Chris Brown 1-2, you know what I'm saying? Use dick teacher power.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Use dick. To beat the fuck out. Devin, kill him.
Who was that?
The Jerry who.
Trying to get a clear shot on his head.
We ride together, we die together. I stuck my dick in a bag of Doritos.
Should I finish it? Yeah, there we go.
I can't say it. The damn game won't let me. He goes, I told you, don't block my wall. Dude, type damn, that's crazy.
You know.
It's your fucking butt. I've been pushing that weight around with this big old horse dong tied around my arm, holding me down like a restriction band. I think Helen Keller got laid.
Dog. Probably. I don't know if she knew who she was fucking, though.
You're feeling now, Mr. Krabs?
Oh, I got another booster.
You got another booster, Mr. Krabs. Yeah. Ah, Mr. Krabs.
Like, you know, I've been beating my dick since I was, like, somewhere between 10 and 12. So I feel like I let all the good ones out.
You're sitting there like, man, I fucked up.
Yeah, nah, it's gonna come out deformed and shit.
Sorry, honey.
I went to grab milk and I hit a fucking...
I've been in jail all
10-year-old
year.
Child. You ready for assault.
Jesse Baca.
Aw, you're gay, bro. I touch know, kids, bro. At least I'm not gay.
I should just kill myself.
I should just kill myself.
It's over, dude.
It's over for me.
The fuck did I say?
I love that I can just have a casual conversation about shooting with you. You know, it really makes me feel like you're my friend.
Yeah, I love listening about BT's shit talk 101.
Habana? What?
What the fuck what? Is he saying?
I don't know. They confused the hell out of me.
Bro's just popping up out of nowhere to say,
man, let's go. What's up, man?
Pete's ribs.
You can't be ribs. Like, come on. Wings.
He said, wings.
I could be them ribs.
Did it for the rib.
Did it for the rib. Free ribs all around. Everybody, baby big rib, man. I want my baby big, baby big, baby big, baby big, baby big. Baby big rib.
My bad, I was scooping shit out my ass.
You're just random ass dude taking shits for people on the internet that no one wants.
Exactly.
They bought a $50 blender bottle, but they're getting shit in the blender bottle. Eat up.
I ain't this good, man. I'm losing this one. No cat, no kizzy.
That dude killed all of us.
My cat just kissed me. Oh.
I just had a dude pre-fire on me.
I had a dude's pre-cum on me. I mean, what?
My cat just shit on me.
Oh. My cat is Illuminati.
Gang, 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 gang.
Oh shit, is this you?
I remember you.
Why are you so close to me, bro?
Who
that was
fuck
the
is
weirdest
that?
Shit to just walk up to me and say, I remember you.
Sorry if I got in your personal space.
Hell yeah, give myself a pat on the back, a little jerk on the stick, you know.
I just shit.
Yo, me too, nuclear fission?
Because we're fusing our shits.
I fuck with that.
Hey, bro, all of us, get some annoying guns. If they're going to be annoying, we're going to be annoying too.
Got that 10-4. I'll be on your Roger 6.
I just choked on the ice. I choked on the ice.
This motherfucker.
He's literally dying and we're mocking him. I should have sat there and been like, does it look like I give a fuck? Does it look like I give
a
fuck?
I was the ice, man.
I'm choking.
You like it, Dinosaur?
Not the ice, but something else, yeah.
Freaky
Pepsi?
Oh, shit.
You could say that.
I prefer
he like dick.
Schlong John Silvers.
Oh, just straight going out with the wiener. Is yours curved? Like
right or left?
37 inches degrees up.
I'm out of this fucking game.
Yeah, me too, peace, bro.
Dude, I think I shot, man.
I shot.
He said, does yours curve 37 inches to the left, too? Your shit just wrapped around your leg. It's coiled up like a hose.
Soldier boy, tell me. I was like, yo, what is that? Play it louder. Come kiss me through the phone. Not my fault you haven't seen Spider-Man.
It is your fucking fault.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is. You never invited me.
It's not my fault.
I asked you if you wanted to go. You want to know who you went with?
It's not my fault.
You want to know who you went with?
It's not my fault.
It was your decision. Fuck you. You left me out.
Did you ever hit me up to
go
see it again?
No, but I hit you up before that.
after we asked.
I'm gonna be petty as fuck about this.
No, you didn't. You find the Necronomicon.
Stop taking guesses. You're really off course right now.
We rip someone's face off and sew it onto your mom's and start reading the Necronomicon.
Are you sure that's not Ash versus Evil Dead? Because I watched that yesterday.
Did you really watch it yesterday?
Yeah.
Wow, did watch it with me.
Oh, says the motherfucker that didn't invite me to see Star Wars. Or fucking Spider-Man.
Oh! Alright.
I'd let her use the force on my balls.
Force choke your balls? I mean...
You know how fucking freaky, like, just your sex life could be if you were a Jedi, bro? You could literally be floating in midair.
You know what's weird? I don't know if they have sex, because they're not allowed to, like, have attachments or, like, love attachments.
Ah, shit. Damn, I wish I was a Jedi.
I wish I was a Jedi. I'm about to kill my teammate. Never mind. Four last
stop standing. Double kill through the fucking wall, bro.
Gotta get that forearm strength, brother. I'm squeezing. I'm squeezing.
What are you doing?
Squeezing. WWE number one to back out.
What the fuck is he saying? Sounds like he's talking through a washing machine.
Dude, I thought I broke my mic. I was blowing so hard into it.
Hey, are we all cool? No killing and shit?
Yeah, none of that. None of that. Yeah, none of that.
Truce.
I bet.
I ain't no truce. When I catch you, I'ma wet you.
It's a truce. Don't listen to that, nigga.
Alright, we finna win, bro. Lock in, bro. I'm done playing. Fasty, you're gonna get banned, bro.
I don't have any
good. Yo, bro, you're not supposed to reinforce that, bro. Just letting you know, bro. It's already too late. You might as well finish it.
My bad. I'm not a pro, you know. I'm not an MLG and shit.
It's cool, bro, but next time, bro, don't do that, bro. Yeah, bro, see, it all went down here once you... Cool, bro. Yeah, but it went down here once you reinforced that after I told you not to, bro. Next time, try to keep listening to me, bro. I know what I'm doing.
All right, Poppy.
Yo, bro, can you please not call me that, bro? Cause that low key, yo, that riles me up, bro. So can you not call me that word anymore?
It's on you, on sweet cheeks.
Yo, bro, you don't. It's not what you want, bro. You don't want me. You understand? So I'm trying. So don't do that no more.
I want it all.
What if I want all of that?
Like a T-bone steak.
Yo, bro, you can't handle all
I
that,
said,
bro.
You sound like you small. Let me eat you like a T-bone steak.
Say it, bro.
You sound like you small. Let me eat you like a T-bone steak. No reaction, damn.
You need to know he has no idea what to say. Dude, that's a W right there. Secure D's. Nuts.
The man of the bitch better.
Uh-oh.
Where you at, Dre?
Damn it, Dre.
Yeah, I'm here, big boy. I'm here.
All right, Poppy, thank you. I was missing you.
Yeah, I was missing you too, Daddy.
Oh, so it's all right for you to say it.
You're gonna make me blush.
Yeah, it's okay for me to say it, but he can't. Yeah, you got it.
All right, Daddy.
Yeah, I like him. Yeah, you call me Big Mommy? I like Big Mommy.
Can I say mama?
You want my milkers?
Call him Big Willy.
Give me the mama milkers.
Oh, that's such bullshit. Prosperous mustard.
Turn around. And then go on the mic and be like it was a sacrifice for the gods.
That was to be the worst way for reason why.
Shoot
him. I'll kill him when he's not expecting it.
He's not expecting it right now. He's not fucking moving.
No, I know, but he's gotta be, like, here.
Sacrifice for the Lord.
Bro, why did you kill me, bro? I thought we was cool, bro.
Honestly, I didn't think I'd hit it.
That was so messed up, bro.
I'm sorry, man. I still love you.
No, you don't, bro. Yo, Damio wants you to come plant a bomb.
I'm on my way.
He's on his way, Damio. We won that because you killed me, bro. Let's go.
I told you.
It was a sacrifice of the gods, man.
Be careful for peaks.
Yo, they're not going to peak me. They know I'm too good at the game.
Exactly. Exactly.
Man's really...
What the fuck you say? So how are your legs, bro?
Bro, they work.
Of course.
Barely.
They don't fucking work.
Shut the fuck up.
No, listen. He went missing for like 6 months, bruh. And he comes back calling me, right? And he FaceTimes me. He's like, I'm in the fucking hospital, bruh. My legs got chopped off. Like, damn, that's
sucks. Bro, shut the fuck up. Nah, shut the fuck up.
That's the worst response ever. You go, damn, that's crazy. That's what you told him.
He got a tattoo of MLG on his shoulder, and I thought it was the MLG, you know, Major League Gaming or some shit. He's like, no, this is because my dad died. This is him. I was like, oh, fuck, dude.
Fucking jorts for the dub.
Yeah.
Those arms work great.
Oh, dude, I always tell him, I'm like, dude, if I get drafted or, like, pulled into the military, I'm, like, fucking an extreme case or some shit. I'm breaking my legs, and I'm fucking, like, putting myself
like
close
that.
To death. I'm not going in the military. I'm really shit about.
Literally, all you have to do, bro, is go to the doctors one time, say you have chest pains, and you can't get drafted ever.
Oh, shit, but...
Wait, Zach, can I not get drafted since I'm a foreigner?
If you were on a visa, but you have your American citizenship, you would get drafted. Yeah, you would get drafted no matter what. If you're a legal American, you're getting drafted.
I don't want to.
Damn. Bro, y'all can suck my dick, bro.
Let's get rid of the fucking shields, bro. These gotta go.
Wait, why Rook? Wait, what's wrong with Rook?
I don't give a. I don't fucking like Rook, bro.
I don't like the shields either, bro.
Rook's useless, bro.
Let me
I don't
guess.
Give a fuck.
You run around using Clash. Let me guess. You're that guy.
I don't even have Clash on this account.
Let's just fuck Rook. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. That's a fucking... That's 3-1, yeah. Fucking loser.
What a pussy. Yeah, you a whole ass L.
Alright, now it's, Now it's sweating time. I gave y'all the fucking the army experience talk. Now we fucking play. These kids are getting dicked on. I'm done.
Yeah.
Nuts. He's done.
Nuts are freshly
I'm fucking done,
scratched,
dude. He's
bro.
Done.
Dog, my nuts are sweating.
I'm gonna give you water.
I don't have like
that's not a...
Yo, why don't they make like nut holes? Like,
this dude is living a squad hop right now.
Dude, why has every other person in the game not talked? You know, I feel like they have a mic, they hear the conversation. Why not join in?
No,
exactly.
Is,
like, y'all missing out.
It's lockdown.
He didn't hear us. I have a shitty mic from Amazon that shorted out. But why are you buying off Amazon?
What? You live in Nigeria? Holy shit, my bad, dog. I don't know, dude. Just go to a,
Are you black? Yo, just make fun of his legs.
Yeah, just make fun of my legs, bro.
Hey, lockdown. You smoke weed?
Bro, he lives in Denver. He for sure does.
Smoke weed all the time, what do you mean?
Hey, bro. Send some out to me.
This man.
He hooked it up.
Lie to us, bro. How you gonna lie to us?
Bro, what? All I had to ask was...
Stop fucking playing, bro.
I said this man was paralyzed. And that didn't work. But,
that's true. Yeah, that's true.
Did that work?
Jesus Christ.
I'm awakened.
I respect it, bro. You're woke as fuck.
Hey, what's up, dude?
Woke, bro.
His Amazon order fucking got there, bro.
Bro, that's prime delivery right there.
Prime delivery right there, yes, sir.
This man lives in fucking Denver, bro. He got the fucking drone dropping that shit off. Oh, what the fuck? A fucking shotgun, bro? How fucking gay are you?
Oh,
Alright, so they're playing like whole ass bitches.
All I had was a pistol, I ain't going shit.
How are your legs, man?
You should
I'm just gonna
knees.
Keep on asking that.
Damn.
Yeah, we're
this is strictly
better.
An attack.
I don't know, yeah, let's go.
This is definitely an attack map, Loki.
It really is.
God damn. I don't know why my shit keeps cutting out, but there's like so many areas you can go in from. Holy fuck, I was lost.
You hear that? That's a can of Bud Light. Crisp, cold Bud Light.
Crisp, cold brewery. What's wrong with that bitch's like Melusa? Bro, that's a dry ass hand right there.
She got eczema.
She's ashy as shit. Oh shit, dude. Devin, I'm like hurt as fuck. I'm dead.
What the fuck happened?
Big Mama Jamma killed me. Hey. Hey.
Where the problem at?
I had to, bro. Still my favorite meme.
Spinning on these perches like a laundry mat.
That Tatooine sand pussy got me acting.
What the
fuck? Unwise.
Spinning on these perches like I'm a laundry mat.
Hey. Hey. See, yeah, that's what I was kind of trying. That's what I was saying. I was like, come falls. Come ball. Come from balls and joy.
You'll be astonished by how smart I am.
Yo.
How smart are you, Daddy?
Not smart.
It's like he knew we were talking Bad about answer. Him. Oh my god, dude, I almost fucking shit myself. I got such a bitch wife. What are you scared of?
Repeat that.
Don't reinforce the one mile. It's a bad idea.
10-4, copy that.
Take it off?
You can't.
Getting naked.
Four eliminated. Mission successful.
Get the fuck out of my game. Get the fuck out of me game. Getting yoked, boys?
Getting we are swole, getting, boys? Getting absolutely bonkers?
Absolutely beefed up, boys? You don't know nothing about the beefcakes?
You don't know nothing about that, dude?
Drinking brewskis all day is actually good protein. Helps you maintain muscle mass, bro.
You're a fart.
5 seconds.
You say you're a fart?
You've located yes. a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
What a great analogy. What does that mean?
That is what he says. What does that mean? Yo, what if it's like my fart he's calling you?
Right, bro?
He's half-ish.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Women are weird.
I have 8 kills? Holy shit.
Let's go, I have 2.
Hell yeah.
Hell fucking yeah, dude.
Upstairs.
No longer in your possession.
Oh, come on now. Come on now. Don't leave it up to me.
Damn it. I'm dead. Wanna revive me? Never mind, I am completely 100% dead now.
Yep.
Last operator standing.
Shot him in the dick.
Loading new mag. So much was going on. I will be your strength. Let's go, dude.
13 kills.